This is my O2 lb7 duramax, and these are the factory push-in fittings for the transmission lines going to the transmission cooler. And there's this little plastic cap that hides it. You just pop that down, pop it out of the way, and then right in there is a little C-clip. So you pop out that C-clip in there, and then the whole line just pops out. And that's how the factory line comes out.